Well, after one lap, it looks like Stanley Donahue has the lead. Chris Pendleton rides in second. Wayne James is third. Jerry Brohl's fourth. And Bob Eaton's up into fifth place. As we get ready to go green once again, Stanley Donahue comes by the flag stand. We'll lead them through. Chris Pendleton with number two spot. Wayne James pushes just a little bit. Now Bob Eaton's on the high side, gets around Jerry Brohl's. Brohl's moves back to fifth. Eaton's up to fourth. And Logan Hickey with a spin out over in turn four on lap number three. Now slides into the fifth place spot. Got a caution over in turn four. Once again, it looks like it's going to be, again, the number 17 of Brad Dyer, who spins out in turn four. He is one of the top-ranked UMP drivers in the state of Tennessee. And we go back to green on lap number six. Stanley Donahue leads him by the flag stand. Chris Pendleton rides in second, bumps around going into turn two. Wayne James is third. Bob Eaton's fourth. Shannon Emery fifth. But here comes Danny James into J4. Race leaders headed into turn two. Stanley Donahue, Chris Pendleton, Wayne James, Bob Eatons. And now Danny James up into the number five spot as he gets around Shannon Emery. We're on lap number nine. And a spin out in turn two, Dempsey Harrell in the 09. Sits down against the inside retaining wall. That'll slow him down on lap number 10. Folks, our 50-50 split tonight is $375.50. And we'll be giving that away coming up here very shortly, so be sure to stick around. 10 laps in, Stanley Donahue leads the pack around. Chris Pendleton rides in second place. Wayne James is third. Here comes Danny James. Chris Pendleton making a move on the inside. Pendleton and Donahue side by side. Pendleton pulls the lead away as they go down into turn one. Danny James now moves into the top four as Bob Edens moves back to the fifth slot. Now Edens charges in down low, has to hold off, slides back into the fifth spot. We're 12 laps in. Chris Pendleton with the lead. Stanley Donahue is second. Wayne James third. Danny James is fourth. Bob Edens rides in fifth place. Chris Pendleton shooting down the back straightaway. Leading right behind him is Stanley Donahue, trailing him. Back in the distance, they're all in contact. Bob Edens makes contact with Danny James. Spins out in turn four. That'll bring out a caution on lap number 14. As traffic tries to get around Edens, now Edens going to have to go make contact with Danny James over in the turn. We're on lap number 14. Contact between Danny James and Jerry Brawls. James holds on to fourth place. Brawls is back at sixth. Shannon Emery now moves into the top five. Jerry Brawls challenges down low. Chris Pendleton with the lead. Stanley Donahue rides in second. Wayne James is up high third. Danny James rides right behind him on his rear bumper at fourth. Now Shannon Emery is in the top five, but here comes Jerry Brawls down low. Brawls trying to move back into the top five. Emery says nothing to it. Closes the door as they come off of turn four. Chris Pendleton with the lead, right behind him, riding his rear bumper. Stanley Donahue in the double zero. A move off of turn two, gets around Chris Pendleton. Donahue now back in the lead. Pendleton back to second place. Wayne James is third. The number 17 in the pits of Brad Dyer. Now Wayne James slows down off of turn two. James goes into the pits. Stanley Donahue with the lead on lap number 20. Chris Pendleton rides in second. Danny James battling for third with Shannon Emery. Emery pulls away in third place, but here comes Danny James in the J4. Sailing down the back straightaway over in turn three and four off of Stanley Donahue's right rear. Y'all sing it with me now. You picked a fine time to leave me, loose wheel. Tough luck for Donahue as his crew now looks like they're going to try to get down him. Hey, it followed him all the way around the track. That's going to move Chris Pendleton up in the lead. The red, white, and blue stars and stripes of Chris Pendleton will move. Robin Dice. And we're green again on lap number 22. Chris Pendleton with the lead, but here comes Danny James trying to ride the middle groove. Pendleton with the bite, but now they're side by side by the flag stand. Going into turn one. Pendleton rides the rim. James pulls through right beside him as they come off of turn two. The white flag will come out for these two racing side by side on the final lap. Chris Pendleton has the lead. Danny James is second. As they come out for the checkered flag, it'll be Chris Pendleton, Danny James, Shannon Emery edges out Jerry Broyles for third place. Broyles back at fourth. And Jason Bowers with a fifth place finish. As he climbs out of the red, white, and blue stars and stripes, number 15, a big round of applause, Chris Pendleton. Chris, how's it feel to be over here in victory lane tonight, bud?
It's about time. We've been working hard all year trying to get this new car done, and we finally got it done, and it paid off for us.
Got anybody out there you'd like to thank tonight?
Oh, I got to thank all my family. I've got Hovis Racing Engines that makes awesome power and Lightning Chassis, and I appreciate it. Appreciate the fans.
Fantastic. Looks like you put up a good race, had a good track to race on tonight.
Yeah, Joe's making a lot of improvements to the facility and the track both. It's great to be here and race.
Fantastic. One more time, folks. Chris Pendleton, winner. Lawson Chevrolet UMP Open Wheel Division. All right, folks.